All right, here we are with Ruddy's Wreckers number 5. Having a little bit of old school IndyCar fun in the DW11, I believe. Anyways, I'm in fourth position, as you can see, trying to capitalize here on some three-way action up front. I was struggling with some overly scrubbed tires at this point, but let's see how it goes. You can see it's super close racing up front. Too wide into turn one. Clean. Alright, I lift a little. You get a little further away. I go down on the apron. Is that the crash? I don't think so. Let's keep watching. Alright, into turn three. Out of turn three. Into turn four. Alright, oh no! P1 and P2 get together. Oh no! It all goes wrong. P3 goes to P1. P4 goes into the wall. Everybody's dead. That's Ruddy's Wreckers number 5. And I slide for a very long time.